And now I can follow this thing. Okay.
You're sick! You're insane! You're not thinking straight!
You're right! I am sick! I'm sick of you not being there for us! We need you. I need you. When was the last time you slept with me? Christ, when was the last time you even touched me? Do you know what that does to me? To know that my own husband is disgusted with me?
Well, excuse me if I've been too busy working my ass off trying to provide for this family. But no, you're right. It's much more important to whisper sweet nothings in your ear.
You call that work? You lock yourself in there for hours, days. You come out looking like shit, stinking of booze and stale piss.
It's kind of cute.